happening now, scared, frustrated, and angry. Those are the emotions of many in the fort tonight. A large trucking company files for bankruptcy. Now, tons of local folks looking for answers.
After a very mild Monday, colder air pours in Tuesday. Could we see a few snow showers?
Plus, a commuter alert that is focused on the fort. We have good news and bad news on local bridge openings.
Tonight on Fort Wayne's NBC News at 11.